Duke Rosino is in love with Olivia, but in mourning for her dead brother, she refuses to see visitors for 7 years.
If music be the food of love, play on.
Meanwhile, Viola is shipwrecked and swims to shore, believing that her twin brother, Sebastian, has been drowned.
My new name is Cesario.
We're now friends. Tell her that I love her.
My master loves you.
I shall not love him.
Farewell.
Olivia doesn't want to see anyone because her father and brother have died and she doesn't love Rufino. But when she sees Viola, whom she thinks is a boy, she falls in love.
When Malvolio tells her to be brought and his friends off for having a noisy little party, they decide to get revenge. Maria has a plan to get him to make a fool of himself.
Meanwhile, Viola has fallen in love with Orsino herself, but she can't let it show because he thinks she's a boy.
Malvolio falls into the trap Maria has set for him and believes the letter he finds, which states that Olivia loves him and wants him to prove he loves her by wearing yellow stocking, being rude to Sir Toby and smiling a lot.
Malvolio obeys the letter and, wearing yellow stockings cross-garted, smiles and tells Olivia how.
Olivia is sure Malvolio must be mad and orders Sir Toby to look after him, but Toby takes the joke further and has thrown him into a dock.
For a joke, Sir Toby gets Sir Andrew and Viola into a duel, telling each other how fierce they are. Just as they begin to fight, Sebastian's friend Antonio leaps in to stop the fight. He doesn't know it's Viola, not Sebastian.
Viola's brother Sebastian is suddenly attacked by Sir Andrew, who thinks he is Viola. Olivia rushes out to stop the fight. Sebastian thinks she is wonderful and is amazed that she treats him like an old friend.
Olivia persuades Sebastian, whom she assumes is disguised as Viola, to marry her. But later, when she calls to the real Viola, her husband, Viola denies it. Olivia is confused, and Orsino feels bad.
As soon as his twins are in the same place at the same time and people see them together, they understand what has been going on. Orsino is pleased and asks Viola to marry him. Olivia calls her sister.
And then they got married.
Yay!
The end.